Hey, I'm Rob McCacker, driver of the number 21 Rockstar Energy, Makita Power Tools, BF Goodrich Traxxas truck. Just got done with Pro 4 practice, first time being on the track here in 2013, and I'm gonna take you for a lap around the track. All right, here we go. They just set us out on the track. We're entering between corners 4 and 5. Just getting up to speed, obviously a little bit slow right now, but here we go. Going off a pretty steep jump there, going into turn 5. Coming into turn 5, as you can see, the ground's real heavy right now, so I'm in second gear, trying to get a good run out of there for the first of the 3 jumps coming down the front straight. We land pretty close to the next jump, and there you go, going across the finish line and also the start line. Turn 1, coming into another big jump, flying high into turn 2. This is our biggest bank corner, turn 2. Is I'm trying to get the rear end to come around and then stand on a second gear to get as much speed as I can coming down through this rhythm section that we're doing right now. Trying to double and then trying to triple. Right now we're not tripling, but what I'm trying to do is get over the top of the third bump there going into turn 3. Get as much speed out of here. We got a double, another double going into turn 4, and right now turn 4 is really heavy. So I kind of got in there, the rear end got a lot of bite, pushed the nose a little bit. There we are back to second gear and getting right back to the same part that we started on the track with you when we brought you out here to check out one lap at Glen Helen with Rob McCacker.